To dismantle, clean, dry, and reassemble the machine takes 6 to 7 minutes. To make the machine as attractive as possible, we recommend keeping it clean and the basket full of fruit, as this will ensure, due to its visibility, increased demand for juice in your establishment.